10%. And he said, thank you, please, but your flattery is truly not becoming me. Your eyes are poor, you're blind, you see, your beauty could have come from me. I'm a waste of tape, of paint, of time. Last night my brother, he got drunk and drove. This cop, he pulled him off to the side of the road. He said, officer, officer, you got the wrong man. No, I'm a student of medicine, a son of a banker, you don't understand. The cop said, no one got hurt, you should be thankful. Your carelessness, it is something awful. And no, I can't just let you go. And though your father's name is known, your decisions now, they are yours alone. You're nothing but a stepping stone on a path to debt, to loss, to shame. Last few months I've been living with this couple, in the kind who buy everything in double. They fit together like a puzzle. I love their love and I am thankful that someone actually receives the prize that was promised by all those fairy tales that drugged us. And they still do me, I'm sick, lonely. No laurel tree, just green envy. Will my number come up eventually? Like love is some kind of lottery. Will you scratch and see what's underneath? It's sorry. Just one cherry, I'll play again. Get lucky. So I've been hanging out down by the train's depot. I don't ride, I just sit and watch the people. They remind me of wind-up cars in motion. The way they spin and turn and jockey for position. And I wanna scream out that it all is nonsense. Your life's one trap.